Yeah, Supreme. Good looking out on this heat, baby. Yeah, give it to him. Come on. I'm yawning, the sun is rising. I'm kneeling, I'm praying, I can't deny it. It's like my whole world is dying, and I'm so sick of trying, sick of crying. Every week I'm saying goodbye to friends who died in the street from random violence. So I ride with the heat, the only way I see surviving. In the belly of the beast with a temp is high, and I speak to God for guidance, asking why can't I sleep at night with a little peace of mind. I got a pain in my chest and I can't describe it. Wife already stressed, so I strain to hide it. Do I rap, sell crack, or 9 to 5 it? When it comes down to that, I'm undecided. Got a picture in my head of my brother with a bullet in his head, and I'm wishing he was here, but he dead. Come on. My heart's barely beating, I'm barely breathing. Docs say I'm obese, my heart is weakened. If I don't stop to eating and constant drinking, the problems with my health will keep increasing. Got an oxygen machine, 4 different medications. Topol XL, Lisinopril, LASIK, aspirin, 81 milligrams I'm taking. I hate this, I love being fat, but I'm wasted. Was in the hospital for a week as a patient with no patience, laying in bed baking. With no steak or bacon, just the basics. Salads, fruits, all that gay shit. Hope this is a dream and I'll awaken. To a nurse saying I'm big but still in shape. But it ain't, and I'm thankful to still be alive. Though I can't tell a pork and a burger's goodbye. No! I was told by a ghost that the end is close, and the friend you love the most will slit your throat. So I tend to keep the toast and sleep awake. My bad. I mean, sleep away, cause life ain't a piece of cake. And if it is, then I'd rather not have a taste. From murder, one to rape, little kids being shipped up state to lift up weights. Sit until they see that date, I see that Macy's back. To me, that's great, but on that gangster crap. To me, that's fake. We ain't straight with God, dog, we ain't safe. Go save yourself, I might be too late. For the times I didn't say grace before I ate, and the crimes that only took place because I hate. But the signs everywhere, I can see them in the sky. And every time I ask why, a voice keeps replying.